Hey man, what's up, guys?
Hey! Hornets on three, Hornets on three, 1, 2, 3, Hornets!
Pride to me is coming to school every day with a smile on my face, and I know I bleed that green and white through the sun.
Pride to me is knowing that I can represent my school and be proud of
doing it. Pride to me is having faith in the school, team, or sport. If you don't bleed that Hornet green, you're gonna feel that Hornet stain.
Respect is very important for all our students on our campus. I see we have two JROTC students right here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Respect is something very important. We want all of our students on our campus to install. What does that mean to you?
Well, to us, respect is very big, especially in RTC, because it keeps us in check and doing the right thing through the week.
And basically, we see trash on the floor, we'll go and pick it up and we'll make sure our campus is clean.
Thank you so much. You're welcome. You too. Let's go mess with him. He's smart, son. Don't know work. He thinks he's smart too. Look at y'all doing work together.
Why y'all doing all this work? Let's go hang out.
I ain't doing nothing.
You can do that later.
You can do that later too, man. We can leave him alone.
You
ain't coming, bro.
Get out of here, man. Y'all see?
You can come too.
Get out of here, man.
Right, we'll get you then. Do your little work then.
Right.
Get you, man. Yeah, man. I got passed with biology. I'm determined to get this good.
Yeah, I'm determined to pass this Spanish class. I'm getting a good job.
Yeah, I feel you. Got to make that money. I feel you. I hear you.
I can handle it. You're insane. Just tell us the safest place. I'm telling you, they can't, baby. I'm telling you, you can come to our car. You're lucky.